Aunt Jemima.
I wish I were the one that got no other God and not forgotten the way.
Smiley, happy Aunt Jemima, famous for her secret recipe pancakes, waffles, and buckwheat. What's a good word, Aunt Jemima?
Well, Mr. Lyon, folks says there's nothing so pretty as a happy face and nothing so worthwhile as a happy life.
Yes, Aunt Jemima, that is true. And now here's the chorus and some worthwhile listening.
Cider, sweet as apple cider, sweeter than all I know. Cider, come out in the silvery moonlight of love with whispers so soft and low. Seems though I can live without you. Listen, oh, honey, do. I love you. I know I love you. I love you.
Jemima, morning, noon, or night, there's nothing like a fragrant stack of your Aunt Jemima pancakes.
They're tantalizing for breakfast, lunch, or supper.
Yes, fluffy, tasty, tantalizing Aunt Jemima pancakes. Delectable anytime.
And so easy for the ladies to fix.
Easy as one, two, three.
You just add milk or water, stir, and pop them onto the griddle.
And then Aunt Jemima pancakes. Just packed with satisfying goodness.
And radiating with delicious aroma.
Right, Aunt Jemima. And tell the ladies what makes your pancakes so tender, so light, so downright taste-inviting.
That's because they're made according to my own secret recipe.
Of course. It's your secret recipe that makes Aunt Jemima's the only pancakes with that sure enough luscious Old South flavor. And here's the Jemima chorus and a song.
It must have been moonlight, way out in the moonlight. It must have been moonlight that led me straight to you. I still hear you say,
Jemima's, it makes your butter go just about twice as far. It's maple syrup butter.
Tell the ladies how to fix it.
Well, it just whips together 1/2 cup of softened butter and 1/2 cup of maple syrup. Beat till it's light and fluffy as can be. Chill and then serve on Aunt Jemima pancakes or waffles.
And ladies, for those luscious Aunt Jemima's, it's the red box for pancakes and waffles, the yellow box for buckwheat. Get both today. And remember,
pancake days is happy days.
When you serve tantalizing, appetizing, taste-infusing, tantalizing Aunt Jemima pancakes.
Oh, I wish I was in the land of cotton, more than that, and not forgotten the way, the way, the way, Dixieland. In Dixieland, where I was born in early on, the frosty morning of the way, the way, the way, Dixieland. I wish I was in the land of cotton, more than that, and not.